Junior Evening Drive Time Show. Bam, bam.
Yes, you heard it right.
Bam, bam. Every
Monday,
Tuesday,
Wednesday,
Thursday,
Friday.
Let's beat the traffic.
Bam, bam.
Bam, bam.
Bam, bam.
नमस्कार
नमस्ते
नमस्कार
वणक्कम
खुशामदी
सलाम अलैकुम
सत श्री अकाल
मीकंदरिकी वंदनम
जय स्वामी नारायण
जय श्री कृष्णा
जय जनेंद्र
हमारे स्वामी भाई बंधुओं को बोल दे या अलिमदा
मोला अलिमदा बोलते सारे फीजी मतलब बोले कि निसा बोला बन जान हम आ गए हैं आपके प्यारे महिमा के दरिया मैं सिलवल्त बाबा
And of course, myself, Altarani, lekar aapke liye aur drive time. That's going to make it totally exciting and totally, totally mastani bandh jaane.
Rooda bandh jaane. Aaj hum log apne, we're going to get into the very fabric of our culture bandh jaane.
The fabrica?
Yes. We're going to go deep into the threads that weave into the culture of our... No, we're into our culture, which actually has become business, by the way, Barjan. The industry, what we call as Bollywood, mm-hmm. which has become such an integral part of our culture, Barjan. Yeah, it has. It has. Many of our lives are defined by that thing, right? Like, for the matter, our existence over here is because of, essentially, because of the Indian cinema.
Huh?
Yeah, our existence here is because of Indian cinema, right?
That's true.
Otherwise, why would we have a radio station in the first place?
Right.
Why would you focus on that thing? Right? It's such a big thing, right? The industry, which we call as in as an Indian industry, is nothing but a family-run business.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you don't know about the Banjan, I'll tell you what.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to now take a microscope
mm-hmm.
and a magnifying glass.
Mm-hmm.
And then under the magnifying glass, keep a microscope mm-hmm. and zoom further into the very fabric of Indian cinema, Barjan. Are you wondering what is going to happen right now, Barjan?
We're zooming in, Bajan.
That sound doesn't have Faltani. That is the wrong sound effect. Zooming is not like woo. It's not like a rocket. That happens when you think. It's because your hair is not oiled is working that way.
Hey.
Zooming is like whoop.
अच्छा ठीक है लोगों को बताओ क्या है
ये बंडजान टेल यू व्हाट फाल्तनी वी टॉक अबाउट मेनी थिंग्स जितना भी आप बुराई कर लो हमारे इंडियन सिनेमा के बारे में एक चीज माननी पड़ेगी उन्होंने फैमिली वैल्यूज के बारे में बहुत सारे फिल्में दी है हमें राइट एंड ऑल्सो टॉक्ट अबाउट द फैक्ट हाउ कॉन्वोल्यूटेड लाइफ कैन बी हाउ कॉन्वोल्यूटेड रिलेशनशिप्स कैन बी इज ऑल्सो व्हाट दे शोन फॉर अस राइट इंडियन सिनेमा डन दैट टू अस राइट दे शोन टू अस नाउ वी नो दैट देयर आर लॉट ऑफ यू नो द टॉक ऑफ नेपोटिज्म एंड एवरीथिंग कंगना रनौत एक्चुअली वाज अ पर्सन हु स्टार्ट अप द यू नो द हॉर्नेट्स नेस्ट बाय सेइंग ओह इट इज फुल ऑफ यू नो करण जौहर बीइंग यू नो नेपोटिज्म फ्लैग बेरर ब्ला 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 But actually, it's not true.
Huh.
Karan Johar unnecessarily took the blame for whatever reason.
Huh.
Just because, you know, whatever she found somebody like, you know, she can pin it onto, she pinned it onto him.
Huh.
But actually, there's something bigger and deeper going on there, Balajan.
Huh.
Karan Johar, though, you might say flag bearer. Karan Johar just happened to be that bob pin you put on top of a notice board.
Huh.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
He is just nothing but a threat in the entire tapestry.
Huh.
Of our tinsel town, Balajan.
Huh.
आज हम tinsel town के tapestry के बारे में बात करने वाले हैं
huh.
अगर हमने इन पूरे इंडस्ट्री को एक समझो एक रजाई सोची
huh.
It were to be a Persian rug
huh.
Right, the tapestry which goes into it
mm-hmm.
The threads, everybody is part of it Everybody is part and parcel of it, Balajan.
Huh.
That's what I'm trying to get established here today Today we're going to talk about how, you know How sometimes, you know, the people get wrong PR get blamed on all those things. Media does a lot of, you know, fueling of all these things, right? Of what's happening with Tinseltown guys. And they demonize some people and they glorify some other people.
Huh.
Right?
Exactly.
That should not happen. We need to dig deeper and understand what's happening over there.
Right, right.
Look, we know that our cinema industry is a khandani type ka ye affair. Hai.
Huh.
No, it's not like a khandam, like, you know, like khanon ka wo nahi hai. Matlab, I'm talking about... The big families
huh.
involved in this.
Huh.
Now, biggest thing I'll tell you, Banjan. Now, if I were to come back and ask you, if I were to come and ask you, what is the connection Ranbir Kapoor.
Ranbir Kapoor, okay.
Ranbir Kapoor.
Mm-hmm.
And let's say somebody like Prithviraj Kapoor. If I were to ask you, what is the connection?
Pretty straightforward, Ray.
Uh-huh.
Great grandfather.
You got to track it down back to him. That's the tapest thing.
Great-grandfather bullet.
How? What is
Ranbir
the connection?
Ranbir Raj Kapoor is the son of Rishi Kapoor, who is the son of Raj Kapoor, who is the son of Prithvi Raj Kapoor.
Very good. You saw that?
Yeah.
Three generation and connection. Hai.
So this is your on-air. What is it? Genealogy. Karte, right? What is that called?
It's called on-air genealogy. I thought we'll name it a Tinseltown tapestry as opposed to genealogy. Because you can't say genealogy is pretty much straightforward, like how this branches out, right? Prithvi Raj Kapoor, blah, and then Dan, and then somebody else, right? It's not as simple as that. There is something like a tapestry going, something going on, like the whole weaving of the whole fabric of Indian cinema. Hamara so-called Tinsel Town, jo hum log kehte hain ek industry hai, actually is a entire big, one big entity, if you ask me, a family kind of a thing. Everything is family-oriented. Now, we just talked about the fact that, you know, Ranbir Kapoor and Prithvi Raj Kapoor, very straightforward. We know, Kapoor Kapoor khandan ho jayega, right?
Uh-huh.
But there's more than just the Kapoors over there, Brijan. Yeh Kapoor K double, P double O R ho sakte hai, lekin K P U R bhi hain. Yeh bhi hai, Brijan. So, aaj ka show pe, wohi hone wala hai. We're going to talk about all these things. Haan, diggajon ki baat hone wali hai. And we're going to talk about, even the newcomers. How the newcomers are connected also we're going to talk about, Brijan.
Mm-hmm.
Right, Valvani?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think? Right?
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Here's what I'm going to do. You've got to start thinking right now. Aap logon ko aaj sochte hue majboor kar denge hum log ki kya hai ye tapestry, kya hota hai? Let's first of all welcome all our bandhus on Facebook right now. Facebook, Deepak ji, welcome, welcome. And jo bhi chong gaye hain ki arre wah, 5 baje ko sharp start ho gaya. That is our speciality.
Yeah.
Don't put us in silo. We will break it and come into our own. We create more situations for you to worry about us. And right now, Brijan, let me tell you, number to call here, 408-912-2479. 408-912-2479. Hum log Pam Pam Show pe aaj baat kar rahe hain Tinsel Town Tapestry ke baare mein. And ek to zikr kar diya humne, we talked about the Kapoor family, right? Rishi Kapoor sahab ki baat kar rahe hain hum log. Unka ek achha gaana lagaunga main bandu log, aap logon ko. But here's what I'll do. How about we actually ask our bandhus if they can draw connections to some other celebrities you talk about. Right? So aapko soch saach ke aap call karna padega, batana padega kya hai connection, kya ho sakta hai. How about we do this, Falzwani?
Cool.
Rishi Kapoor sahab, very established person. Ranbir Kapoor sahab, naye zamane ke hero. Abhi ek hero ka ho gaya connection. Right? How about we take a female version of it? We'll take Shraddha Kapoor. And somebody who's female, kaun kiske liye tha? Lata Mangeshkar?
Kya?
Haan.
Shraddha Kapoor and Lata Mangeshkar.
Brijan, socho, kya connection hai Shraddha Kapoor, Lata Mangeshkar ki?
कोई है, हो सकता है,
क्या हो सकता है,
या आप ये भी बोल सकते हो कि नहीं कोई कनेक्शन नहीं है, क्या यार तुम लोग क्या बात कर रहे हो, हीरो का विलन का विलन की जो बेटी है वो कैसे लता मंगेशकर जी की जो संस्कारी लता मंगेशकर जी है उनकी उनके साथ कैसे कनेक्शन बनाए रख सकते हैं. आपको कॉल करना है 408-912-2479 एंड आपको बताना है वो रिलेशनशिप किया है.
Yeah.
408-912-2479 and jaldi jaldi call kariyega Brijan, aaj bahut kam samay hai hamare paas, to jaldi jaldi call karne ka hai. 408-912-2479
408-912-2479 Tinsel Town Tapestry Tuesday part 1 bollo kehlo. And one of the most appearances on screen, right? One out, not out. Was it? What did you want anything after that? Rishi Kapoor saab. We lost Rishi Kapoor saab last year.
Yeah, I don't and, think.
Very unfortunate.
Mulk was before that, right?
Mulk was before that, I suppose. But yeh gana hai, Brijan, wherein he and Amitabh Bachchan ji are working together, and it's a beautiful song called Badumba, where it talks about having fun.
समझ ले इशारा क्या बोले तुम्बा उससे मैं जी ले तुम्बा तुम्बा.
And we do have Bandhu waiting like Brijan. Namaskar, aapka har swagat hai Pam Pam ke Tinsel Town Tapestry mein. Who's this? Hello.
Pam Pam, Soma.
Oh ho.
Oh my God, aaj barish hone wali hai. Chum chum chum. Chum chum chum.
Padmini, you know what? That's the incident and song is of Shraddha Kapoor.
Yeah, I know. That's
and
right.
Soma, the question is of Shraddha Kapoor only.
Yeah.
Hey, achha wa, Soma.
Yeah, Shraddha Kapoor's answer only I'm going to give. She's
very good.
Granddaughter.
What?
Huh? of Lata Mangeshkar.
Hey, yeah, that is not going to work for us.
You should give us the mapping, the relationship map.
Thank you, Fatwani. Yes.
Ha, batao.
Batao, kaise? How? How?
Mapping, I don't know, but I just know that he's the granddaughter.
No, that's not going to help us, dude. You got to tell us. Come on, what is this, yaar?
Kaise granddaughter, ye batao. Because Shraddha Kapoor's papa, is Shakti Kapoor, right?
Let's do it together. How about we actually work with her on this? Okay.
Okay. So then, how is Shakti Kapoor related to Lata Mangeshkar?
Hmm.
Because Kapoor is Punjabi, Mangeshkar is is what? Mangeshkar is
Maharashtrian.
Maharashtrian. So, कैसे हो सकता है?
क्या हुआ? इनके पास मैरिज नहीं होता है क्या?
हे हेलो हेलो
पॉइंट दुनिया में पहली बार हुआ.
अच्छा
तो किसके साथ क्या इंटरकास्ट मैरिज हुआ वही पूछ रहे हैं.
थैंक यू वेरी मच फाल्गुनी.
आई एम नॉट श्योर बट आई थिंक द मंगेशकर सिस्टर वन ऑफ द सिस्टर वाज मैरिड टू द शक्ति कपूर पेरेंट्स एंड फ्रॉम देयर.
Wait. One of the sisters? Who? Which sisters? Of? Mangeshkar's double aapne. Mangeshkar, kaun the wahan pe? Asha Mangeshkar?
Yeah, Lata Mangeshkar.
Okay, Asha Mangeshkar.
Anuradha Padwal. I am not sure.
Hey.
Unke teen sisters hai. I know that.
Okay, Usha Mangeshkar.
I am very bad in Bollywood, I know, but still,
Usha, Asha, Lata.
I just...
Usha,
I
Asha.
I suppose she is one of them.
Mm-hmm.
So... basically Lata Mangeshkar ji ke teen behne hain and somewhere there is a mapping they got somewhere connected to the villain family.
Which villain family? so mean. What villain family talking about? Huh? What is the okay fine?
Shakti Kapoor family. Shakti Kapoor is normally acting the comedian villain. Pehle ke zamane mein. Like in the 90s, he was the villain, and after that, he changed to comedian.
Uh-huh.
So, comedian villain, he's somewhere related to there. That is what I know.
somewhere related to. Okay. If you're saying somewhere related to there, so you're saying they're related to Shakti Kapoor in some connection.
Huh.
Are you sure about that?
Obviously, right? Obviously.
Okay. Let me also tell you.
Lata Mangeshkar ki granddaughter hai.
So,
I don't know what I'm making sense or not, but...
No, it's fine. Yeah. Let's try to see. That's what I'm talking about. Today's Tinseltown Tapestry talks about that. We actually have done research on this to identify where the connections are, how it is flowing. Let me also give one more enlightenment over here. This is Falthani. She understands one thing. Haan, she's right. Haan. Punjabis hain Kapoor.
Correct.
And Mangeshkar is Marathi.
Marathi.
Right?
Haan.
Now, she talked about a connection somewhere, what is happening. But how will Shakti Kapoor come into connection with that one? Because let's also talk about the fact that Shraddha Kapoor's aunt is Padmini Kolhapuri.
Kya?
Kolhapuri.
Okay, that I can understand.
So, there's a connection there. So, which aunt? How did the aunt come up to? Come, let's think about it. What do you think? How is that? How is that connection happening?
So I'll be like, what? ये खिचड़ी नहीं, ये जलेबी बन गया यहाँ पे. कि इतना convoluted and really you can't trace back to where what has happened. It's what we call, you know, I don't know if you've had this snack in South India. It's called tengkol, which is like
जलेबी बोल दो बात बड़ी.
जलेबी नहीं यार, जलेबी ऐसे goes in concentric circles. ये tengkol ऐसा है कि ऐसे ऐसे यहाँ से वहाँ से पता नहीं कहाँ कहाँ कुछ.
So basically Padmini Kolhapuri and Tejaswini Kolhapuri are sisters of Shivangi Kolhapuri. Shivangi Kolhapuri is after marriage
wife of
Shivangi Kapoor.
That is Shivangi Kolhapuri is wife of Shakti Kapoor and mom of Shraddha Kapoor
and niece of the Mangeshkar family.
If Sapan would have been there with me, he would have given you the right mapping.
What? Excuse.
Sapan
and your Babu Moshai and my mother-in-law, Sapan's mom, they both are Google for me for Bollywood. Bollywood and... Bengali movies.
Hey, but don't wait. Now go and stump him. Now go and stump him right now. Go ask him the question like, you know, Shraddha Kapoor and Padmini Kolhapuri, kya connection hai batao. Go ask him the question. Now I'm going to tell you what it is. I'm telling you how they connected together.
Okay.
So when he came to, when Shraddha Kapoor came to the industry some time ago, he came in as a hero.
Huh.
He only could land the role of a villain, by the way.
Yeah, because his face is a very untrustworthy face.
So mean.
He looks like...
I agree.
Yeah, he doesn't look trustworthy at all. And he's like...
He also got... His character came out in his later life, right?
Oh, really?
The controversy is done. He actually was trying to do the Me Too moment when they actually had a video of him leaked out. Was about a... wannabe actress, right?
He tried to, I didn't know that.
Oh, all that happened. Huh. Anyway, but thank you so much. Somaji, 100% right.
Still didn't share what is the connection to Lata Mangeshkar.
I did share.
Shivangi Kolhapuri, Urf Shivangi Kapoor, who is Shraddha Kapoor's mommy, is the...
Niece of? Mangeshkar family.
Okay, which Mangeshkar? How?
How Mangeshkar? Which Mangeshkar? What are you talking about?
You don't know that detail.
What do you mean? I know the detail, Fadhu. I can get the detail like you. Hello, excuse me. That is, you know, Mangeshkar is a big family. How many people are there in Mangeshkar family? Do you know?
Hridayanath Mangeshkar's kids are Lata Mangeshkar.
Lata Mangeshkar. Who are? There were many siblings.
Asha Bhosle, Usha Mangeshkar. And one more brother, right? Is the brother Hridayanath Mangeshkar? No.
Hridayanath Mangeshkar's brother.
Total, there were five. Three are singles. That is what I know.
Very good.
Usha, Asha, Lata. And then?
There was Dinanath Mangeshkar, Lata Mangeshkar, Asha Bhosle, and they were related to... Hello, I'm asking you first question, Fatwani.
Kya, related to whom? I'm asking you. Kya, tu padh raha abhi?
So,
I'm telling you, Hridayanath Mangeshkar is a brother. So,
correct.
There are four siblings.
Yes.
Meena Khadikar, Asha Bhosle, Usha Mangeshkar and Hridayanath Mangeshkar. There are five of them actually.
Yeah.
For two, Lata Mangeshkar ji. And I'm trying to figure out which one is connected to Shivangi Kapoor.
Yeah, that is because one of the Mangeshkars were married to Krishna Rao Kolhapure.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
And they were the part of the Balwant Rao Abhisheki, the vocalist. They are one of the siblings of those things. They got married to Kolhapure.
Okay.
Yeah, one of the brothers of the Mangeshkar family.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, anyway, you got confused, so don't worry. Don't get confused right now. If you want clarity, I'll try it afterwards, okay? What?
अरे
आज तो वही है यार. आज ऐसे करने वाले हम लोग सबकी किस्ती लगाने वाले हैं भाई. वेल, दिनानाथ मंगेशकर ओके. गणेश भट्ट, राइट? गणेश भट्ट नवते हार्दिकर, ही इज द मेन गाय. ही हैड मल्टीपल फैमिलीज, सन्स. पार्ट ऑफ द फैमिली इज वन इज कोल्हापुरी फैमिली, वन इज बिकेम्स द वन मंगेशकर फैमिली. दैट्स हाउ दे कनेक्टेड.
Okay.
So the grandfather of Kolhapuri is the Kolhapure.
Oh God, I'm like losing.
Brother of Hridayanath Mangeshkar.
Dinanath Mangeshkar.
Yeah.
Oh, Dinanath Mangeshkar and
Krishna Rao Kolhapure were brothers.
Yeah. Okay. And then Dinanath's kids were Lata, Asha, Usha, Hridayanath, and
Meena.
Meena
Khadikar. They're not very famous. But.
Okay.
So that's how the connection is, this side, that side. So Shakti Kapoor comes somewhere in the Kolhapure.
How did a Mangeshkar become a Kolhapure?
Because they can be named whatever they want, right?
Oh, like that.
They take the name of the family or whatever. That type. Oh, zamane ki baat.
Achha.
Hey, but now you know, right?
I am more confused.
Yeah,
so it goes back. It goes back. Let me tell you. It goes back three generations.
So basically, the industry started with those families that time itself.
Oh my God.
Yeah, they were called the trio, the Hardikar and also Mangeshkar and also Kolhapure.
Oh my God.
They were the people actually first, the main people who brought things together and said, hey, you marry my son, you marry my son, kind of thing.
Oh God.
Hey, very good. So, Soba, now you know it's all related to that's a full tapestry there. So don't worry about it, okay? Go and stump Sampan, whatever it is. And thank you so much for calling us today. I felt very nice. Thank you for calling us. Okay?
Thank you.
And of course, Banjan.
Thank you for giving the clear picture.
All right, don't worry. We'll make it even more convoluted. There's some more coming up at now. Falguni will give the next relationship in a few minutes, okay?
Wait, I got the actual Padmini Kolhapure connection entirely.
Haan, bolo.
Okay, so Padmini's family belongs to Gomantak Maratha Samaj.
Very good, yes.
Okay,
uh-huh.
It is actually the major Devadasi community of Maharashtra.
Correct.
Okay, and the family took the surname Kolhapure because they hailed from Kolhapur.
That's what I told you.
Okay, uh-huh. Wait. Padmini's father, who's Pandrinath Kolhapure, was a talented vocalist and veena player. He
Correct.
Was the son of Krishna Rao,
yeah.
Who was referred to as Krishna Rao Kolhapure.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And
he was the brother of one of the of Dinanath Mangeshkar, right? Yeah, Falter, don't mind.
Never mind.
We're going into 1800s. We don't want to go
yeah,
there.
Yeah, we don't want to go there. It's too confusing. Oh my God!
But
so
the connection is there. Is what I'm trying to say. Okay.
They are granddaughters.
Grand niece. Grand niece. Great grand niece. Bol sakte
hain. Yeah, she's the niece of Padmini Kolhapure. Kolhapure, uh-huh. And then she is the grand niece
of
Lata Mangeshkar.
Okay, but they go now. It's now you know more about them right now. Right? Thank you so much.
So much like I have baapre mere kya kya aadha ghanta isi mein nikal gaya.
Hey, don't worry. Aur hai. We have a big connection going on right now. Thank you so much for calling us, guys.
Thank you so much.
And of course, Bachchan, right now what we're going to do is we're going to play a nice song for you guys. Father
of Padmini Kolhapure or Lata Mangeshkar or Asha Bhosle.
I still have a Rishi Kapoor song going on. Okay, Father D wants me to go
next,
jump into
next question. Pooch ke fir jana.
Okay, fine. Why don't you ask the question directly for the person waiting line? Namaskar. Oh, sorry. They hung up on us actually.
Yeah, dar gaye. Okay.
Okay, Father D, I'll play the song of Shraddha Kapoor. How about that?
Okay.
Okay. Mm. And what's the next question, Father D? Who's the next relationship you want to identify? Somebody new and somebody probably established. How about that?
Somebody new. Okay. Mm. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Who do you want to ask? Somebody new.
We'll ask a bandhu who's calling us. Hello, namaskar. Oh, what is this people?
Kya yaar, call karke kyun rakh dete ho tum log? Seriously?
Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Call 408-912-279. And Father, come on, next relationship. Soch ke batao. Maine bahut mushkil de diya, main khayal se. Should give something easier.
Okay, I'm going to ask a very pechida sawal.
Pechida sawal.
Okay.
Go on.
Okay, what is the connection between... You know, remember 80s mein ek serial aata tha, ek epic serial.
Epic se do aaye the.
Wo
mythological serials.
Athashri. No.
No.
No, that was what is Ramayan? What is how did the Ramayan sing go?
You don't know how Ramayan went.
How was the song? How did the song go? Ramayan.
You forgot Ramayan's song, Patan.
Yeah.
Oh
you remember? Tell.
What?
You tell.
What
you what is the song? How is the song going?
Huh. Forgot
you forgot Altu Baba. So Ramayan jo 80s mein aata tha us kya hamare Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge picture se kya sambandh hai.
Oh my God.
In what way could it be connected?
Ramanand Sagar you're talking about?
Yeah.
Ramanand Sagar ka connection with?
With Dilwale Dulhaniya.
Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Namaskar, aapka heart swat pam pam mein koi to
ye koi to block kar raha hai calls never
try kar raha hai try kar kabhi block nahi hota bandhan hamara open for we have multiple lines for you guys to give us a call here dial kar lo 408-912-2479 ye jo ramayan ki baat kari hai oh my god 80s mein aayi thi na wo
ha ramayan aata tha na wo series jahan pe arun govil aur wo deepika karke kuch to bhi the na to what that particular serial ka Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Usse kya connection hai?
Kya connection hai? Call kijiyega 408-912-2479.
I'm telling you.
Kya
this is just somebody calling and hanging up. Calling, hanging up. That's all.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
so
yeah.
So here you go, Fathari. This is the song you're talking about.
This one. Yes.
Doordarshan mein 80s mein aati thi ye gana.
Aata tha
ye gana, right?
Yeah.
What happened, dude? वही कहा था वृजन मंगल भवन अमंगल हारी हाँ ये इस पर्टिकुलर सीरीज और दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे. क्या कलेक्शन क्या है पूछ रही है हमारी फालतूरानी. कॉल कीजिएगा 408-912-2479.
जल्दी जल्दी कॉल करिएगा आप अनुजान 408-912-2479. आपको कॉल करना है और यहाँ पे बताना है कि ये कौन सा कनेक्शन है और कैसे. आल्टू बाबा ऑलरेडी गिव यू अ वेरी बिग क्लू. रमानंद सागर बोल दिया उसने.
हाँ,
तो रमानंद सागर तो हु इज द मेकर ऑफ दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे. गो बैक अ लिटिल बिट एंड थिंक अबाउट इट. And or it could be Jab Tak Hai Jaan, whatever, right?
Oh, so, wow, Jab Tak Hai Jaan also, huh?
Yeah, yeah. So there's a connection there. What is the connection there? Actually, yeah. आपको कॉल. आई कुड हैव आस्क्ड अनदर थिंग.
यू कुड हैव, बट नाउ यू कांट आस्क.
ओके,
नाउ वी कांट आस्क.
सो यू कुड कॉल अस एंड टेल अस व्हाट इज द कनेक्शन विद दैट. ओह गॉड, दिस टैपेस्ट्री इज टू कंफ्यूजिंग.
यस, बट गिव अस अ कॉल हियर एंड सी इफ वी कैन गेट इट. इफ नॉट, वी विल डेफिनेटली एक्सप्लेन टू यू गाइस एनीवेज. राइट फालतूरानी. एंड जब तक आप यहां पे सर्च चाचे कॉल कर ले ब्रदर, रमानंद सागर का वो रामायण से ले कलेक्शन क्या है टू दिलवाला दुनिया ले जाएंगे. और फॉर द मैटर शी इवन टॉकिंग अबाउट द फैक्ट दैट यू नो जब तक है जान.
हां,
जब तक है जान.
What is Jab Tak Hai
Jaan? Movie naam kya tha? Jab Tak naam tha?
Haan, Jab Tak Hai Jaan is one of the movies, right?
Oh, the movie name, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, okay. Why are you saying yeah?
Wo gaana hai, right? Wo kya? Jab Tak Hai Jaan. Jab Tak Hai Jaan. Jab Tak Hai Jaan. So, 408-912-24. Yeah, kya gaana lagaya?
Oh, so you don't want the song, okay? What song do you want to be?
You play a nice song of Shraddha Kapoor.
Shraddha Kapoor, what nice song is there of Shraddha Kapoor?
I think you like this Tiger Shroff a lot.
Okay, fine. Tell me, what song of Shraddha Kapoor?
Nice songs are there.
What are the nice songs of Shraddha Kapoor? I want to ask you. Let's see.
Galiyan.
That's a nice song. That's a nice song. See, I'm ready. Don't just...
Or, kyunki tum hi ho. No, play this one. It's fine.
No, it's okay.
There's also a song from ABCD, no man.
How about I play a song which actually has connection to your question also.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Okay, fine. Go ahead. Shopping.
Brajan, I'm going to play a song which has connection to her question as well. Socho.
And my question was...
Uh-huh. Ramayan.
Ramayan. How is that connected to... दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे.
Yes, and I'm going to play a song which actually has connection to Shraddha Kapoor and.
एक हो गए हम और तुम, तो उड़ गई निंदेरे. एक हो
कोई नहीं जानता आल्टू बाबा. दे 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 दे. I got a hall of famer.
Very good फालतूरानी, very good, keep it up. And आपका बेजान लगता है थोड़ा मुश्किल रहेगा द टेपेस्ट्री ऑफ टिंसल टाउन को समझने में, उनको ही मुश्किल हो रही है लेकिन देखो हमें कितना मुश्किल हो गया एक्सप्लेन करने के लिए. फाल्तरानी, व्हेन दिस इज अ हॉल ऑफ फेम द रिवॉर्ड गोज टू यू टू एक्चुअली एक्सप्लेन टू अस एग्जैक्टली व्हाट्स हैपनिंग देयर.
सो आई एम आस्किंग यू टू थिंक अलोंग द लाइंस ऑफ हु आर द मेकर्स ऑफ द सीरीज, राइट?
या हु आर द मेकर्स ऑफ रामायण?
हु वाज द मेकर ऑफ रामायण?
वाज रामानंद सागर, राइट?
यस.
ओके,
एंड हु इज द मेकर ऑफ दिलवाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे?
एब्सोल्युटली नो आईडिया.
आदित्य चोपड़ा.
वेरी गुड. एंड देन
आदित्य चोपड़ा और रामानंद सागर का क्या कनेक्शन है?
वो बोलो
बोलो बोलो. तो आपको कॉल करना है और हमें बताना है 1408912479.
वेल देयर आल्सो इज वन मोर कनेक्शन विद दैट थिंग.
बहुत गहरा कनेक्शन है बनुजन, मतलब इतना लाइक वेरी नजदीकी कनेक्शन, राइट? बिटवीन देम, राइट? सो द नंबर कॉल अस एट द स्टूडियो 408-912-2479. एक बार और स्टूडियो का नंबर नोट कर लीजिएगा 408-912-2479. तो आलतू बाबा,
यस,
तुझे मालूम है राइट क्या कनेक्शन है?
मुझे मालूम है लेकिन फालतू द रिवॉर्ड गोस टू यू फॉर एक्चुअली एक्सप्लेनिंग टू आवर बंदोज व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज हैपनिंग देयर.
बनुजन जल्दी जल्दी कॉल करो यार, हमें आपसे बात करनी है. या वी वांट टू नो क्या आप जानते हो, अगर नहीं जानते हो.
ओके, तो लेट मी डू हिंट देता हूं फालतूनी आपको.
हाँ,
रामानंद सागर जो का नाम है,
हाँ,
इट इज लाइक अ सुडोनिम, इट्स लाइक अ नॉट अ सुडोनिम, इट्स लाइक अ स्क्रीन नेम फॉर हिम. उनका ओरिजिनल नाम कुछ और था.
हाँ,
नाउ अगर हमने ओरिजिनल नाम दे दिया,
हाँ,
समझो दे दिया,
हाँ,
तो इजी हो जाएगा आपको कनेक्शन ड्रॉ करने के लिए.
करेक्ट.
लेकिन मैंने नहीं दिया ना फालतूनी.
हाँ,
मैं दे दूं अभी.
दे दे क्या?
अगर दे दिया तो प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगा.
आई विल नॉट गिव हिज लास्ट नेम. वील गिव आउट द वेल. ओके, सो वी कैन, आई थिंक, वेल व्हाट डू यू थिंक आलतू बाबा?
ओके, बता दे फालतूनी, बता दे. So, रामानंद सागर जी जो हैं, उन्होंने रामायण तो लिखा था, उसके बाद में ही मेड कपल अदर सीरीज आल्सो बाय द वे. रामानंद सागर जी एक्चुअली बिलोंग्स टू द चोपड़ा फैमिली.
दैट्स राइट बनुजान, ही वाज ओरिजिनली नोन एज
चंद्रमौली चोपड़ा.
चंद्रमौली चोपड़ा,
या.
एंड इफ यू थिंकिंग, हाँ,
व्हाट
व्हाट
हाउ,
यस बनुजान, बिकॉज ही वाज द सन ऑफ D.R. Chopra.
Now, who is D.R. Chopra is a question you must ask.
Not B.R. D.R.
Yes. And D.R. Chopra belongs to a sibling group.
Yes.
Now, sibling group kaun kaun the isme? Socho.
The siblings were who all?
Were offsprings of Mr. Vilayat Raj Chopra.
Huh.
And his siblings are popular siblings.
Yeah, these are all? Yes, Chopra.
Yes.
B.R. Chopra.
B.R. Chopra.
B.R. Chopra.
D.R. Chopra. And one sister.
And one sister. Who is also connected to somebody else.
Then we'll talk later on.
It is very, very confusing, Manjan. You'll have, you'll go mad reading the connections. Okay?
I'll come to later on. Come to later on.
So, D.R. Chopra's son is Ramanand. D.R. Chopra's son from the first marriage is Ramanand Sagarji.
Yes. Who's Chandramouli Chopra?
Who's Chandramouli Chopra?
Yeah.
Who was originally known as Chandramouli Chopra. And I think after the divorce or whatever, yeah, right?
I'm going by the theory of deduction and everything. We got to go back to answering the second part of the question.
Yeah, that is Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge is made by Aditya Chopra, who is the son of Yash Chopra.
Yash Chopra.
So technically, Chandramouli Chopra, yani ki Ramanand Sagar ji, and
wait, so Ramanand Sagar ji's dad, D.R. Chopra,
and Yash Chopra,
and Yash Chopra are brothers.
Brothers. So Chandramouli Chopra, who is Ramanand Sagar,
the maker of Ramayan,
yeah, and Aditya Chopra are technically cousins.
First cousins.
Yes.
Who made Dilwale Le Jayenge?
Yes, Prachar. Isn't that cute? Now tell us, what is the connection with Kuch Kuch Hota Hai?
I knew you were coming there. What are the connections with Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Prachar? Call Kijega 408-912-2479. And I think you'll expect me to play a song from the movie which you just now talked about.
Yes, yes.
Dilwale. Which song do you think?
Hey, it doesn't have to be Dilwale. Any Aditya Chopra film, put man.
Which one, man?
It doesn't matter. Koi bhi chalega re.
Aditya Chopra, what are movies he made, dude?
What? Your series of henchmen, all YRF movies are his.
Really?
Yeah. So, theek hai, laga na. Aditya Chopra ka, wo bhi Befikre bhi unka hi tha na, right?
Okay, just
I don't know.
You want to play Befikre?
No, I don't know. So play any song.
My God, Falswani. You know, you make it so difficult right
so
now.
So aapko play a song from Ramayan.
Ramayan is a song if I play, it'll be like, you know.
So we're asking you, what is the correction now with Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? You know that these two were first cousins, right? Or our first cousins, Ramanand Sagar Ji, and of course our very own, unka naam kya hai? Aditya Chopra Saab. Yeah, Aditya Chopra.
Well, actually, इसमें भी एक चोपड़ा है
परिणीति चोपड़ा
नो करेक्शन
नो करेक्शन है 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 वो प्रियंका चोपड़ा की कजिन है
अच्छा ठीक है लेकिन उतना तो करेक्शन दे रहा हूँ फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में क्योंकि पिछले ओवर में मैं गाना लगाया श्रद्धा कपूर का अलॉन्ग विद आदित्य राय कपूर नो करेक्शन बिटवीन द टू ऑफ देम तो नाउ आई शुड प्ले चोपड़ा राइट चोपड़ा नो करेक्शन बिटवीन द टू ऑफ देम
राइट
बट वी आस्क यू डीडीएलजे और कुछ कुछ
नॉट डीडीएलजे रामानंद सागर
हाँ रामानंद सागर जी और
कुछ कुछ होता है का क्या कनेक्शन है
रामानंद और कुछ कुछ होता है का वेल बट कनेक्शन मतलब टैपेस्ट्री की बात करें तो कनेक्शन में शुड बी समथिंग रिलेशन ब्लड में ब्लड
एंड
व्हाट इज द जीनियोलॉजी ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग
अगर आप वो कनेक्शन देखने जाओगे ना आपको लगेगा ए दिल है मुश्किल संग संग चले दे संग संग चखले मीठा मीठा हर सुख हर दुखड़ा
But of course, Baljan, this particular tapestry is very, very velvety. Bombay wala velvet. मखमल की बात कर रहे हम लोग
दावत
इश्क है दिल दस्तरखान बिछाया दावत इश्क है तू भूल तो आजा जाना दावत इश्क है
Oh my God.
And his name is not Khan.
He's not Khan. Yeah, yeah. correct, correct. Well, Father, देखा जाए तो बहुत मुश्किल है यार रामानंद सागर जी जो लिखे थे रामायण को स्क्रीन प्ले विम्प्ले करे थे ना एंड कुछ कुछ होता है माई गॉड हाउ कैन दे कनेक्शन फालतू
अरे बापरे बोला ना
हाँ हाँ लेकिन ढूंढना पड़ेगा लोगों को ना गो बैक एंड सी बनजन एक बड़ा सा फैमिली कनेक्शन है एंड यू नो व्हाई एवरीथिंग हैपेंस विद इन द फैमिली देयर
क्योंकि बॉलीवुड में ना हर एक का उसूल यही होता है कभी अलविदा ना कहना
बट वन थिंग इज अदर एज इन रिलेशनशिप ऑलवेज होता है कभी खुशी कभी गम होता है
कालीन बनाया है तेरे लिए तारों को तोड़ करके तश्तरी में सजाया है तेरे लिए चांद तारों को क्यों सताया दिल मिलाया है मेरे लिए जानू जिधर भी खिल खिल उधर ही धूप निकलती है मेरे लिए
यार काइंड ऑफ रिसर्च यू डू फालतू ने बॉलीवुड वी शुड बी गेटिंग द अवार्ड ऑफ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर राइट
आई नो Not one man, but two.
Yeah, fruit of the year, two also. Yeah, we should get both actually. Yeah, because Altu Faltu, that's right,
huh?
मुबारक हो मुबारक हो फालतू मुबारक हो तुझे भी ये सेकंड यू नो सेकंड क्वेश्चन हॉल ऑफ फेम मुबारक हो
मीनाक्षी जी पैम पैम क्या आप नहीं जानते हो नेक्स्ट आवर में आपको मौका नहीं मिलेगा कॉल करने का अभी कॉल करो जल्दी जल्दी कॉल करो
कॉल करो
हमने पूछा रामानंद सागर का क्या कनेक्शन है कुछ कुछ होता है के साथ
रामायण और कुछ कुछ होता है का कनेक्शन क्या है व्हाट इज द कनेक्शन व्हाट इज द ब्लड लाइन कनेक्शन ऑफ द टू ऑफ देम मनुजन
बोलो बोलो बोलो
कॉल कीजिएगा 408912244749
और शरबत में घुली मोहब्बत दावत इश्क है तौबा तौबा बुरी मिलावट दावत इश्क है पर किस्मत से मिलती है शिरकत दावत इश्क है
हम भी बुलाया आपको दिल से ब्रदर कॉल कीजिएगा 408912479 हाउ इट इज वोवन टुगेदर सो मच दैट नोबडी इज अलाउड टू फेल
It just seems so incestuous, actually.
It actually does.
But
actually, no, it doesn't. It's not. You know, actually, to me, right, it seems very, it's very natural.
everybody is related to everybody else.
It's like a family business.
Like everybody's in bed with everybody else. So no, I'm just kidding. No,
that
no,
happened
no.
afterwards.
Yeah, yeah, that's true.
But when people are getting married into the things, that's what happens, right?
Yeah. Iski beti unske ghar, uska beta iske ghar.
Exactly. Yeah.
That's what has happened. Like, you know, the way they've connected each person, yeah. it's unbelievable.
Baad mein mamla different ho gaya.
Where is Lata Mangeshkar ji and where is Shraddha Kapoor and how they got connected?
Exactly.
And
well, Ramanand Sagar ji and Aditya Chopra.
And now kuch kuch hota hai. What is the connection to kuch kuch hota hai? Or if you don't know, it's totally a kalank bana jata.
Well, they don't know Pathani. Why don't you just go ahead and tell it?
Okay, Banjar, I'm going to tell you what the connection is. मैंने क्या बोला था, मिस्टर चंद्रमौली चोपड़ा AKA रमानंद सागर जी इज द सन फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट मैरिज ऑफ डी आर चोपड़ा.
या
करेक्ट. डी आर चोपड़ास डी आर चोपड़ा इज द ब्रदर ऑफ Hiru Chopra.
Now, if you're wondering who Hiru Chopra is, Hiru Chopra is the
the mother of
the doting mother of
Karan Johar.
Yes.
So Hiru Chopra married Yash Johar.
Yash Johar's
to give birth to Karan Johar.
Yeah.
So Karan Johar, Aditya Rao Chopra, Aditya Chopra, and Ramanand Sagar, who is also known as Chandramouli Chopra, are all.
First cousins. Yes.
कैसा लगा? अब देखा ना कनेक्शन क्या गहरा डीप.
अरे अभी खत्म नहीं हुआ बात रेडी.
हाँ
हाँ. How about that particular Ramanand Sagar ji?
हाँ.
And the song.
Oh. अच्छा.
Ramanand Sagar ji is a very connected person.
Yes. And so, actually, in fact, in sabhi ka isse connection hai.
Yeah,
इस मूवी से कनेक्शन है.
इस मूवी से कनेक्शन.
संजू मूवी से इन लोगों का क्या कनेक्शन है?
क्या कनेक्शन है मतलब?
In fact, इन सभी लोगों का हाँ ठीक है सभी.
But it's a step connection.
अबे.
It's a step connection.
Okay, step connection. Okay. Okay.
Connection है लेकिन step connection है.
हाँ,
like as in it's once removed.
हाँ.
क्या connection है बनेजन?
एक connection है बनेजन.
We'll before we leave.
क्योंकि जो हमारे DR चोपड़ा साहब थे ना, उन्होंने जब एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा कुछ कर दिया. समझ नहीं आया? सुनते रहो समझ जाओगे.
ऐ बाल बोलता है बस क्या?
सुबह उठा खोला अखबार पढ़ के खबर हिले भेजे के ता कल एक भाषण में जाना पड़ा बोरों के आंखें बंद हुई एक बार दो मिनट की झपकी की फोटो लग गई चार बाबा भी के आउट ऐसा छपा समाचार समाचार का राइटर ढूंढा यार सालों ने लिखा था
सूत्रों के अनुसार
साला मिस्टर सूत्रों कौन है ये यार कौन है जो बनाता है राई का पहाड़ एक बोला हेडलाइन में दस हो गया बाबा बोलता है अभी बस हो गया बस हो गया बस हो गया.
Well, बलिदान अभी बस नहीं हुआ. हम बोल रहे हैं DR चोपड़ा के बारे में बात किया हमने, लेकिन हमने पूछा रमानंद सागर जी जो एक्चुअली हैं DR चोपड़ा के सुपुत.
हाँ, पहले शादी से.
हाँ, पहले शादी से.
उनका इस गाने से क्या कनेक्शन है?
What is the connection?
बोले तो इस पिक्चर से क्या कनेक्शन है?
अबे चुप. Light me, वो सूत्रों की साइट में कौन सा बकरा कैसे कटेगा कब होगा शामिल वो सूत्रों की डाइट में.
एंड ऑफकोर्स बंजन, इससे पता चलता है कि हमारी इंडस्ट्री में पंजाबी लोग क्या इन्फ्लुएंस है.
छपी जिसकी खबर बनी उसकी खबर किसी हाई कोर्ट का उसको नहीं डर लूप में घुमा के एक झूठ बार बार
बार बार
बार बार
रूप में घुमा गए एक ही झूठ बार बार सच्चाई का दिया उसने पिछवाड़ा फाड़ा
ओह माय गॉड नो
झूठ इतना डराया कि सच हो गया
दादा बोलता है हेलो
हाय पैम पैम
हेलो पैम पैम
पैम पैम
कैसे हैं मेघा जी वाह मेघा जी पंजाबी की बात की तो आप सही आ गए यार वेरी गुड यार मजा आ गया जी
जब ऑन किया मैंने जैसे ऑन किया आप वो कुछ करण जोहर और चोपड़ा चोपड़ा बता रहे थे फिर आपने संधू का गाना बताया
बड़े चोपड़ा साहब जो थे विलायत राज चोपड़ा जो है ना उनके बहुत सारे बच्चे थे
विलायती राज चोपड़ा बहुत बच्चे थे
बहुत बच्चे थे लेकिन नोटेड नोटेड फ्यू थे
बी आर चोपड़ा यश चोपड़ा हीरू चोपड़ा एंड डी आर चोपड़ा
करेक्ट
ठीक है सभी के बच्चे देखो Every single one of these Chopras
became
filmmakers. Yeah. B.R. Chopra's son is Ravi Chopra.
Correct, filmmaker.
Okay,
again.
Who's a noted filmmaker, television.
Producers. Yeah.
Yash Chopra's son is Aditya Chopra. Hiru Chopra's son is who? Karan Johar.
Karan Johar.
D.R. Chopra's son is Ramanand Sagar.
Ramanand Sagar.
From the first marriage.
And
मैंने बोला ना एक लड़की को देखा
कुछ
तो ऐसा हो के नीरज चोपड़ा ने किसी और के साथ कुछ कुछ कर दिया तो उनका जो बेटा है वो है विधु विनोद चोपड़ा
उनका दो बेटी भी है
उनकी बेटी क्यों ने
हां विधु विनोद चोपड़ा सिस्टर्स है राइट
ओह या विधु विनोद चोपड़ा सिस्टर इज आल्सो देयर राइट ओह
शी आल्सो वन मोर ऑफस्प्रिंग इज आल्सो अ नॉवेलिस्ट काफी नोटेड फैमिली उनका तनुजा चोपड़ा चंद्रा आल्सो इज देयर नॉट
या तनुजा चंद्रा इज आल्सो देयर सो विधु विनोद चोपड़ा टेक्निकली इज द व्हाट मैन इज द कजिन ऑफ आदित्य चोपड़ा करण
जौहर एंड आल्सो रमानंद सागर So all these films we know for a whole so many years and I think are printed to people with
Wheel within wheels इसको बोलते हैं कैसा लगा आपको मेघा जी
सब कुछ कनेक्टेड है हाँ तो बट मेगा जी थैंक यू सो मच कॉलिंग का झट से कॉल किया आपने थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट अच्छा लगा
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कॉलिंग इट हैव अ ब्यूटीफुल फैंटास्टिक इवनिंग
बाय एंड इसी के बदले हम लोग बोलने वाले आप लोग ना छबा खैर अगले आवर तो नहीं मिलने वाले आप लोग कल सवेरे डेफिनेटली मिलेंगे मर्जन
आशा करते हैं कि आपको आज का पैम पैम शो अच्छा लगा सुनते रहिएगा बिकॉज एक से बढ़कर एक झक्कास गाने आने वाले हैं इन द नेक्स्ट आवर फॉर यू ये अगर आप सोच रहे हैं इतनी जल्दी क्यों जा रहे हैं अरे बहुत आपका सर खुजा दिया
अरे पार्ट टू लेके आएंगे भाई तो बस पार्ट वन था
अरे तो झलक है डार्लिंग ऐसे पूरा रेडियो स्टेशन चला सकते हैं हम लोग कितने कनेक्शन है माय गुडनेस इट्स अनबिलीवेबल तो सुनते रहिएगा जब तक हमने जितना आपको कंफ्यूज किया उसको सुलझाते नेक्स्ट आवर सुनना
एग्जैक्टली
बाय बाय
सुबह उठा खोला अखबार पढ़ के खबर ही ले भेजे किताब रिपोर्टर ने किया चमत्कार पता है क्या छापा इस बार नींद की गोलियां खा के हजार बाबा अटेम्प्ट सुसाइड इन द कार
ब्रेकिंग न्यूज बाबा अटेम्प्ट सुसाइड इन द कार
जब समाचार का राइटर ढूंढा यार फिर से लिखा था
सूत्रों के अनुसार
नंगाई की साले तूने हद कर दी पार जीते जी फोटो पे चढ़ा दिया हार अच्छी खासी लाइफ का सर्कस हो गया बाबा बोलता है अभी बस हो गया एक बोला हेडलाइन में दस हो गया
रणजीत कपूर एंड यू आर लिसनिंग टू मी ऑन रेडियो डी हॉटीज विद फालतू बाबा एंड फालतू रानी वे एंटरटेनमेंट जस्ट गॉट हॉटर